Namibia is selling 170 elephants in an auction aimed at reducing growing herds blamed for attacks on humans. Over the past few weeks, the animals, including rare desert elephants and calves, have been rounded up in remote northern areas of the country. Here's Angela Coppola with more.
Namibia has been hard hit by a drought, and the elephants are destroying what little vegetation is left. There have also been instances of elephant-human conflict, and authorities are concerned that such incidents will increase.
Elephants are big mammals, sometimes very aggressive, and so the people that live next to these animals face consequences at times. And this will include damages to their crops, damages to their infrastructure, water infrastructure. Also, at times, they even threaten their livelihoods. So it is for this reason that we have decided to reduce the numbers of elephants in specific areas so that we give these people a little bit of relief in terms of the damages that they do incur.
Conservationists are up in arms against the auction, but authorities say they are proceeding with their plans.
Most of our critics that have criticized this move are basically not Namibians, because Namibians do understand why we are doing what we are doing. We have a few, however, a few people and a few organizations that feel that this move is not really necessary. And I think they are the ones that are advocating for the stop of this auction.
The Namibian constitution says that all resources, including elephants in the country, should be utilized for the benefit of all Namibians.
This auction fits in the bigger picture of conservation, where we are saying that we need to have the buy-in of the local people. These people must agree that we need to conserve our wildlife in the land that they also share. Otherwise, if they feel that there is no benefit at all, these people themselves are going to be killing these elephants in retaliation.
The ministry says the auction will go ahead. It's unclear who is interested in buying the elephants and for how much, because all the expressions of interest are locked away in a Namibian government tender box at the moment.
The battle between authorities and conservationists continues, and it's unlikely to be resolved anytime soon. Meanwhile, those elephants are still out there. I'm Angelo Coppola for CGTN in Johannesburg, South Africa.